Next, we are going to outline. Outline is going on top of another line that you created, usually with a darker color so it stands out. I have a black crayon. I'm going to go on top of all of my shapes and the outline of my hand.